What's up, man?
Sorry, Red.
What's up?
I'm going for a lift, why?
Oh.
Sorry, I've been disturbing you.
Yeah.
We're called to a stretch at the M62 in West Yorkshire earlier today. The driver of the lorry has been arrested. The ringleader of a terror plot that would have been bigger than the 7/7 London attacks has been jailed for life. The judge described Irfan Nazir as a highly skilled bomb maker. Assistant Chief Constable of West Midlands Police Marcus Beale spoke outside Woolwich Crown Court.
They plan to do a mixture of suicide bombs.